Everyone, this is Kovac here and welcome back to another Minecraft Let's Play video. And today we are back with parkour and we are playing Infinity Cube Parkour 2. And you might be wondering, why aren't we doing 1? Because I said so. Need more information? Now, so basically this is a map by Super Trinity. He makes awesome maps, I completely love them. And as you can see, there are a lot of YouTubers there who have played them. Like, we have Preston Plays, Minecraft Universe, Fixstar123, Pizza Hut, Captain Sparkles, Mr. Ruthless, Bajang Canadian, Ant Venom, Deadlocks MC, Jerome ASF, a bunch of others. So, yeah, so basically, he has this thing that he puts in all his parkour maps. He has all these colors, and if you step on them, something will happen. And he puts this in every parkour map he has. So the red one, he kills you in a half a second. Orange, jump boost 3. So yellow clears effects. Lime is speed 4. Blue is next level, so that's win-win, next level. Pink is TP down 5 blocks, purple is TP up 5 blocks, and these are the new ones. This is the detector block. So basically, it's a little bit like this one, like the red one, except that with the red one, when you jump over it, you don't kill you, but this one detects it, so if you jump over it, you will still die. So it detects if, and it doesn't matter how high you are, over this block, but it will kill you. So cyan gives you the wither, so and that's it. And black gives you blindness and you can't sprint. So yeah, and we'll just, we got the rules and requirement. No changing game mode, no breaking blocks. This is a single player map. If you're playing with more than one person, scoreboard stuff out. Minecraft 1.10 only, the full texture pack recommended. Important rule, Infinite Cube is meant to be challenging short parkour map. To keep it interesting, make sure that you record this for YouTube that should dominate 1-3 of you interested to make your score. Now, my friend Bent played the map. So, he did have a score. And the score is 328. Bent's score was 261. So it's really good score. He's super good at parkour. So yeah, let's get started. So basically how it works, it's going to make me go to a random parkour. So random level. That one's, I know about this. This giving me river. It's not good, but I still have heart because I have infinite instant health, so basically, I'm kind of unkill. Oh, come on. Another level. Okay, so we're supposed to get to the blue. Oh yeah, that was a detector block. I thought it was the blindness block. Oh, bad me. That one's, it's a yellow. Okay. I'm standing on the red block and I didn't die. That was scored. Come on, I've got horrible score. Oh yeah, yes, I did it. Score 3. Man, I can't believe Bent actually got such a high score. Okay, so this is a green level, so that's us. What did that do? Oh, my score is sinking right now. He did super. it's impossible for me to jump up there, is it? Oh, what? Come on! Okay. That's a detector block. No, that was the detector. Oh, God. This level again. Those are blindness blocks, aren't they? Well, I can't sprint. Yeah, but that's impossible. You have to sprint to do that jump. Where's the blue? Oh, look, it's up there. That one's hard. Oh no, 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 no. Oh, come on, I stink at it. Wow. I'm even falling off the edge. That, what is? Oh yeah, up 5 blocks. Down 5 blocks. Well, that's red, isn't it? Oh God. Are you kidding me? Can't do that jump exactly. You're still on red clay, whatever. That's super easy. I'm gonna score of 18. Not too bad. Not too bad. What does that do? Jump boost? Alright. What are the blue blocks? Aww. Where's the blue? I don't see where the blue blue is. Still, scores 18. What the heck? You can't even make that jump. It's a full. Well, yeah, full block is possible. Whatever. Okay, speed isn't going to give me much. How are you supposed to get? Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute. Isn't that jump boost right?
Right.
Right. No, no. Oh my God, this is so hard. I completely, man, lag, it's lag. I would have made that, seriously. And that looked like a line. Looked like a line. That level again, man, there are so much levels. What? That was like, what the heck was that? Why? All right, detector block. Detector block. Detector block. So, guess I'm supposed to go this way because the rest are the, And what now? I mean, seriously, what do we? What's the entire point of this? Oh God, they are jump boost blocks. I forgot. I don't actually see it. Oh, I forgot the detector block. That was the wrong way. Man, was that really? Oh no, it's a hard level one. I don't know about you guys, but that is a bit impossible. Seriously, it kills you. Oh, don't that level again. Come on. Different level. Let's... Oh. What? Lag? Seriously. With the hard levels, I don't get lag. And with the easy level, I do get... Again. I really don't know what to do in this one. The place is full of detector blocks. And that's the wrong way to go. Why didn't I die? It was a detector block. Weird. No way that's possible. Yeah. No way. Just know it. Just know it. I just know it. I know it. I know it. I know it. You've scored 14. Speed. Oh, look, check that out. I'm gonna do some sprint jumping. No. Kidding. Seriously? What? I'll catch up for the hole. Isn't that a red block? My score is 14. Wow, I'm doing horrible. And... Oh yeah, right. Man. This parkour is so freaking hard. Wow. Oh man, it would lag. Why do y'all have to always lag me in the easy levels? Do you really? Do you have to really do that to me? Why did you do that to me? Come on, tell me. Tell me, there's a detector block there. Don't even try it. Except that way, but try that way. I don't know about that. Ouch. Come on, nearly made it. I'm doing horrible. I can't believe my bent is winning. Jump boost, right? Are those red? Nah, come on. You're kidding. Wow, why did I do that? Oh no, why did I do that? Oh, super speed. Wait a minute, is that? No, it isn't. Well, I went too quick and then bam, and I did horrible and like a skadoosh. What? May I ask what I exactly do? Oh. But it was red block, so I don't get it. It wasn't a detector block, was it? Yeah, that is pretty hard. That so is hard. I can't believe how hard that actually is. Because it is way harder than I thought it was. Know what I mean? No, I probably don't. Doesn't make sense. Don't be that stupid. I don't know where to go. That was really dumb. Because we should have pressed that shift. Oh no, level hard. There are 54 rooms. Haha. Wahaha. Oh, come on. No, ha, just, ah, rage parkour, absolute rage parkour. Is that red? Oh no, 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 no. Yes. Ooh, I got 18 coins from that. Okay, that this is the river level again. No, double jump. You, oh man, I was, and you were gonna make that, you know? Can't believe my friend. No, not that level again, not yet. Come on, I want a new room. I'm doing the same rooms all the time. This is probably a new one. Okay. My parkour is unimproving right now. Because of the stupid lag. It's always when I step on that river block. It just does it. Oh god, that is easy. Oh, I got a score. Wait a minute. How did I die? Oh, I want a new room. Man, I think I've set my record for the most dies in a single video. What do you do? It's impossible. Oof. 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 What do I do? That's gonna kill me. Right. Yep. Detective block killed you. Right. Right. Come on. Okay, get ready for, ooh, level 20. Okay, don't mess up. Don't you, oh man, detective block, I thought that was a blindness block. Hey man, you have to remember those colors, okay? Remember, oh, this is a red level. Oh, great, blindness. I wanna wreck you. Look, if I die now, I'm gonna be so mad. So mad. So mad. They're not bad, I guess. Booga, 18. Sometimes you just have to figure out where to go, and that's my problem. Wrong way. Okay. Man, this level again. It's completely impossible. I don't know how you. Oh, why did it just. Oh! I feel too. I mean, I feel way too raged. Oh, check it out, they're all the levels. Oh, look at all those commands. Bedrock, ice, what is this? Wow, they put a lot of effort into this. Wow. Right, I forgot that was blindness block, and There are all the levels. Hey, can I actually place you? No, can't. Hey, Preston, how you doing? No. Vic? Where is this barrier? Okay. Anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video of, what's it called? Oh, man, I even forgot the name. Thanks a lot, Trinity. What's it called again? Super Trinity, for this amazing map. And I hope you enjoyed for this Infinite Cube 2 map. Bye. Bye.